We're back. Hi, hello. I do hear zombies already. What was I gonna say? Fair warning, I have spoiled this game a little bit for myself back when it first came out.
Great. Infected.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Just because I was kinda interested in what was going on with the game.
Oh my god.
Had FOMO. But. Oh, fuck me. Oh, get out of here. Oh, shit. Oh. That is a horde. Yup. There it is. Yup. Hold up. Let's get out of here, shall we? Woo! Which way? I'm guessing left. Yep. There it is. Hold on. But yes, I spoiled it for myself because I didn't want to feel left out, so I know what kind of happens in certain cases, but not too much because I stopped watching out there. Yada yada yada. Woo! Okay. No wonder they called this fucking shit the Horde. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Shit.
Ow. Ow. Hey, stop that. Where do I go?
This way.
Oh, I'm dead. God damn. Oh, I see. I'm dumb. Sorry. You look so old.
Through here. Oh shit! Hold up. This way. Come on.
Okay, come on, Joel.
You okay?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm pretty sure. Where the hell
they all come from?
Abby's looking for.
Doesn't matter. What does is where we going.
I reckon we'll go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
We got a better idea.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
Watch them windows.
God damn it! These dead fishes are everywhere!
Get the ammo, bro! Where's the ammo? Oh. Can we not take a lift? Abby is so fun to play.
The door ain't gonna hold him for long.
We need to hurry.
Get out of here.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl! Give us a hand with this thing!
Yeah. Where? Right here?
Push it up under the cart! We're getting inside. I'll get the gondola to the window. You two keep those infected off.
Ooh. Oh shit. I gotta dodge.
Oh god damn it! Move! Quicker!
Where? Oh, what the fuck? You should dodge. Oh, no, 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 no. Dude.
Get this thing off of me! Help me!
No.
Save my head there.
You need me to take cover?
Oh, what?
I'm dodging!
Just need another minute!
Oh, L1 is a dog, not fucking down. Fucking stupid. Hey, give me time to freaking heal, bro.
Almost there!
Fuck. Give me this.
I got it!
Alright, hold on.
Oh
my god, I need to heal! Fuck the heal then.
I got you. Stay close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way! Come on!
Oh shit. Dude, I'm gonna get hit once and I'm dead.
Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
Hey, you better hold. We gotta go back.
We can't outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door.
Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all
Tommy,
that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. I could work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Come on!
Shit. Man, whoo, almost died twice and we just started.
What about this one?
Okay, everybody close their eyes.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. Uh-oh. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay. A chemical burn. I did it myself. Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What is happening?
Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, dude. Well, we know what happened. We know they are, but... Joel just reminds me of Arthur from Red Dead 2. Already tell from Abby's expressions that like
they scared us.
Joel's who she's looking for.
How are you guys
doing?
We're good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
Y'all get electricity in here.
Have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Oh!
No! Here's the other one! Laura? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me! Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. Stupid old man.
You don't get to rush this.
Dude. Oh my god. Bro, when he got shot. When he got shot on the knees.
Joel! Tommy!
I forgot about that. I really did.
Shit.
Oh, wait. Wait, this is it. That's where Joel is.
How do I get down there?
Oh, Ellie's already here. Oh, holy fuck. Alright. Dude, if I had a face cam, which I might never ever have. Dude, I was covering my face. I was so shook with that knee. With that knee shot. Knee shot got me fucked up. Okay, obviously I'm gonna die if I jump down there.
Please be okay.
Dude, holy fuck, man. Sorry, I am.
Joel! Tommy! God.
Alright, Tommy's definitely knocked the fuck out for sure, but Joel is gonna die, I think. Actually, no, I'm gonna be real. I know he dies, I just don't know how soon he dies. I just know he dies.
You're okay, you're okay.
Can I just jump over this? No, I can't. Oh, there's an opening right there, okay.
Joel? Tommy?
Wait. Oh shit.
Where is that coming from? Joel?
It's here, no? Is that basement? Where is that coming from? Oh, right here.
Fuck.
Get her down!
Get off me!
Get her hand!
Get the fuck off me!
Bitch! Look, we got her. Okay?
You're gonna fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
Snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! 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 Fucking kill you. No. No. No.
I'm gonna kill all of them. Every single, especially the fucking.
Oh my god, Ellie?
Ellie.
I'm sorry.
Jesse? They're down here!
There's the guy that said. Pendejo or whatever, bro. And the guy that I sliced up in the face. Joker looking at us. He's insane. This game is so good.
Sit down, please.
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
One day, huh? I would leave already. Dude, just give me Dina and Jesse. That's it. That's all I need. Dude. So early in the game, too. Like, I wonder some people didn't really like this game at first. Thank you.
want to stop at his house before we leave. We just have to pick something up. Okay.
Is it the cabin's house or is it like his house? Wait, this is the town, right?
The horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car or horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
I just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
Damn. End of story. Shout out, Dina.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Oh, here's Joel's house. Look at all those flowers.
What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on.
Oh, man, dude.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Oh, is that a drawing of Joel? Oh, that is a drawing of Joel. I think Ellie drew that, no? It is. Oh man, we might spend hours in this house. Just kidding, not hours, but... Hey, you got a flat screen TV? Jeez, you got it good. Oh, dinner picture, that's Ellie. He loves his elk. Dude, he had a nice house by himself in here. Oh, Dina, my fault. That's my bad. Alright. I'm assuming we're getting the guitar unless Ellie has a guitar in her place. Is that Joel and Tommy? That is Joel and Tommy. Oh, man. Oh, he was in the middle of... Oh, that's crazy. Oh, guitar. He was making guitars. Oh. When Joel first sang to her. All the promises at sundown. I meant them like the rest. Ooh, my mouth tastes like iron. Man. Whoa. It's still crazy. It's so crazy to me how they just killed Joel like that. Old watch. Mm-hmm. revolver from the first game. And his dirty pair of jeans or shirt.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just give me a second. Give me a second. If she smells it, oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry. Oh no. Oh man. Joel's backpack. Guy's a total cowboy. Who is that, Jesse? Oh, it's Maria.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns. Lock up the horses. Maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Of course.
All right. Get going, you're losing light.
Shout out to Maria, too. Well, Tommy left, so she gotta let us go so we can save her damn husband. Seattle, day one.
Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow.
Damn.
What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Semi? Semi lost.
Hey, have a little faith.
10 years old, stabbed somebody.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not
Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
I'm pretty sure it's a firefly, bro. They look like fireflies. Am I lost? I'm lost. I don't know where I'm going. Also, I hope to see that there's a bear in this game. That'll be sick as fuck. Okay, we're gonna go left? We're gonna go this way. I'm pretty sure this is the right way.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
They're infected around here? Okay, I'm assuming we go. Yep. Oh, so.
Here we go.
That's a road.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Okay, right or left? Right or left? I'm assuming. Hold up. Yeah. Let me see if. Any collectibles out here, huh? Or not. It is Seattle. Ooh. Can we loot this place?
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah.
Much ammo? None? Dude, she told you to grab ammo, bro. You got none? Jeez. A map. Interesting. That's all it gave me. Ah.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well. That's something.
Is there a way to go down? Oh, okay. I thought it was a long drop.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Yeah, if it's too quiet, that means it cleared this whole place out, no? Or at least for the most part. Any no walkers since? Or runners? Sorry, I think The Walking Dead calls them walkers. Trespassers
Whoa.
Killed on site.
Set the QZ. Yep. Mm. Watch the high spots.
Oh, that trunk's open. Hold on. I'm such a loot goblin. I'm so sorry. It's a hammer. Let me get that. Might need that. Dina? Are you gonna hop on or? All right. No? Alright, see yourself. I would hide my horde, but I feel like there's no use. I would assume that I also looted this place already. I don't know if there's a... Sorry, I like never finished my sentences. I was gonna say there's no point of looting it, but you never know.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Yeah. I assume so. Huh. Hey. Ooh.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Should at least replenish my ammo, man. This game really doesn't want me to win. Huh. Are these? Is this a way in?
Right? Some cracks up there, in the wall up above.
Oh, I was just here. Cracks up the wall.
You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Rope? Is there a rope anywhere? Huh.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Knock, knock. I need the rope. Oh, ladder. What am I doing? Up, up. Is there a way to get up there? Okay, guys, I'm in need of help. Nah, I don't. Perfect. Alrighty.
Dina, hey, help me up here.
Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Ooh. Okay. I feel like that was a safer option. Right. Perfect. Ready. Go up this way. Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Ellie? Oh.
Jesus Christ.
I'm good.
Woo.
Just almost died.
Oh. Alrighty. Gotta be hiding or something. But I do know that they might just be fucking not on patrol, to be honest. Ooh, I love that sound. Sorry, I'm just in all this whole game. Someone's gonna pop up. There's a bottle. Rope.
Okay, how do I get you power?
I gotta plug something in that way. Can I open this?
Of course that doesn't work.
Nope. Can I open you? Nope. Jeez, man. Alright. That works. Ooh.
Okay. I wonder when this was written.
Take any gas from the courthouse of doom and take them to the safe house.
The Saravena base. That's something.
Alright. So, here's what I'm thinking.
That's a generator.
Turn this on. Take this, right? This, a little bit of hoo-ha, boom, which I probably didn't need to because I can open this damn door. I'm fucking dumb. Then it should work. Nice.
Ellie? Ellie! Over here!
On the peephole.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Who's we? Shimmer? I was talking about Shimmer then. Thank you very much. Gas mask. Oh, okay. I need power to get through there. So here's what I'm thinking. We loot this first, right? We go here. I think I saw a power thing at the back. Right there. Perfect. That's what I'm thinking, right? It wasn't this gate that I got thrown up on. It was the other one. Go here. Go a little bit. Yeet! What the fuck? Is there a way to reset it? Okay. There's a way to reset it. Okay. Then go here. I'm gonna just yeet it this way. Game. Alright. Cool. Bada bing, bada boom.
Whew. Okay.
Got that. Was a passcode? There's a passcode? Bro, what? The frick is a passcode? pretty sure it's up here, no? Nope, just supplies. This is the reason why these episodes are long, because I don't know the passcode. Can I read up on... There it is. Get codes. West main gate 0512. Perfect. 0512, eh? Alright. 0512.
Yes.
Crash
was pretty loud.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Huh?
Ooh. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
All right, we're in.
Oh shit, look.
It's right there.
The Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
There's a generator for this.
Okay, here we go.
No fuel?
It's out of gas.
Perfect. We love having no fuel, dog.
Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
There's the dome. Look at that. Man. Whew.
So... where are we?
Oh, we can't see the map.
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Wait. Oh, the dome's right there, yeah.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
I wonder if these places are lootable, but... guess not, huh?
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
True. Time to get us some gas, huh? But first, loot. Smoke bomb?
Rad.
Oh, stun bomb. Ooh. Another note. Private Miller. We got fresh intel there's an active wolf hideout on Spring and Fifth. Grab any available soldiers in your sector and head to the hideout ASAP. Execute any suspects, secure the location, and wait for my arrival. Sergeant Ward. Wolf, Firefly, maybe they're wolfers. Right, it's over here. Perfect.
Score.
All right. Let's go this way. Locked. Maybe this way. No?
Can you get through? All right, I got you. Shit.
Water bottle, perfect. Honestly, I thought they weren't gonna see me. That's my bad.
I think we dropped all of them. Shit.
Ooh, what the fuck? I don't have my bow either. I want to take out the runners first, and then probably the, what are they called? The clickers second. You see me like that?
I think that's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
All right. Jesus. This does not sound like a fun place to be.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
A what?
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it.
Right.
This place brings back a lot of memories.
There's gas right there. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time. Not me trying to freaking prone.
Shit. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there.
Oh.
Okay.
A door that I possibly don't want to open yet. Perfect. What the frick? Oh, I get it. What the fuck? Alright, she just randomly just opens a door. Or do I push forward? Okay, I thought I can grab it from this way. Jesus. Come on, physics work.
Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship.
And of course there's no fuel in there.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
Hold on. You opened the door that I was gonna open after.
What were you talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. That's what I know.
There's a bird in here. Right.
This way.
Right behind.
At least we're smart enough to know. That was one scrap? Sorry. It's kind of BS, no?
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
And then hold R1. Oh, R1 and L to swing. Okay. Back. Can you go back and forth? Is that a thing? Nope. All right, well, at least Wait, what the fuck, man? All right. Well, you know what? Hold on. Let me do what I gotta do over here. Ooh.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
It is true. Now I gotta figure out how to swing on a damn rope, man. There you go. Perfect, bro. First try, by the way.
Come on, Dina.
Right.
Let's see if she gets it first try, huh?
Huh?
Alright, that's my bad. Oh, wait. Can I open his door? Hmm.
5774? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Now I'm craving it.
Wait, dialogue?
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food and celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
I like that. Oh, perfect.
Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Hold on. Hey, Alexa. Stop. What the hell? Sorry. My thing just started listening to music on its own.
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Looks like that's everything over here.
Ooh, a little reader.
Haven't seen one of these in a while.
No,
Aaron. Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Yeah, let's see if we can upgrade something here. We go check stability. I want to upgrade my rifle. The horse couldn't get through here, right? Yeah, I don't think so. No, he could've, actually. Where are we at right now? Map. Okay. So, no gas, there's a food bank behind us.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
Huh. Dude, there's so much to explore in this game. Wait a minute. Whoa. Brand new.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.